welcome back to WTH 21 Day Challenge. It's Shamika again at She Lives Well and at She Lives Yoga. Guess what? It is day 7. That's right, we have made it a whole week. You are super amazing because you've been consistent days 1 all the way to this very point now. So I know you're ready for the next challenge for this week to make it complete. Are you ready? All right. So if you remember what happened yesterday, we ended in this position here. So what you're going to do from this point, you're going to take your palms and place them in front of your knees. You're going to come up into kind of like a table pose, but you're going to curl your toes under behind you just to come up on your toes. Your knees are bent. Now we're going to separate our feet and our knees. So you're taking both legs out and you're just going to do a squat. This is one of the most amazing hip openers. It's going to work so much magic in your hips. It's going to allow you to release all the tension, not all the tension, but if you do it consistently and do this every day, you will release so much tension in your hips, so much stress, emotional stress, whatever you've been carrying all this time in your hips is going to have to release, okay? So we're going to do this. Let's inhale and exhale. Remember to plant your feet all the way into your mat and the floor. And also, you're going to make sure your back is straight. Make sure you're not doing this. If you're doing this, just bring your squat up a little bit just to make sure your back is straight. Okay? Again, let's breathe. Inhale and exhale. Again, breathe in deep using your three-part breath and let it go. On your next inhalation, you're going to inhale and rise up all the way, bringing your palms above the crown of the head, still inhaling. On the exhalation, you're allowing your arms to fan down beside you. And now you're going to inhale, bringing your arms back up, palms are coming together, and you're going to exhale back into your squat. Again, inhale coming up, exhale, arms are fanning down, inhale rising the arms back up, palms up together, exhale back into your squat. Hold it just for a few, breathe in and breathe out very deeply and long. On your next inhalation, inhale and rise up again. You're digging your heels all the way into the mat. Inhale, stretch all the way up. And exhale, bring your palms, arms to your side. Guess what? That is it for today, guys. Wasn't that amazing? You will feel this. If you are doing this consistently, days 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now you have day 7. Put all of this together and you will have a wonderful, wonderful hip opening sequence going on. All right? Now, you guys know what time it is. It's time to go. I know you don't want to leave. I don't want to leave, but it's going to be okay. Namaste. I will see you tomorrow.